how to use the Minipresso GR, a step-by-step guide. The first step is to pull the cup from the top of the Minipresso. Next, unscrew the portafilter. Then, remove the filter basket from the Minipresso and using the included spoon, add 8 grams of finely ground coffee. Lightly tamp the coffee in the filter basket using the bottom of the scoop as a tamp. Place the filter basket into the Minipresso. Screw on the portafilter. Next, unscrew the water tank and add hot boiling water up to the line. Screw on the water tank. And unlock the piston by twisting it counterclockwise. Pump the Minipresso to extract the espresso.